My favorite part about the curriculum at AMS is that it's very structured and very helpful, especially if you are a first-time teacher. Some of our curriculum even gives you tips of what you can say, but it's also, you can make it your own. So you can take what's given to you and add in extras to help increase the level of rigor, or it also gives you help for our EL students. So there's always pointers of what you can do, and it's very structured and laid out for you, so you don't have to guess how should this lesson be going. I would want to point out that I think that our elementary program, especially K-2, I feel like the teachers, it's a really strong team, and I feel like it shows with the students, because I feel like that's something that we're kind of constantly hearing, that people can't believe that our grade is that, it's a lower grade, that they're only 5 years old or they're only 6 years old and they're already doing all of these things. So I feel like that's something really important that the team really helps to develop, and I think that we have a really impressive K-2 group of students.